This is Mnemonic Store, House of Knowledge, Inspiration and Education. Today we bring to you the fast ways to get rid of vaginal odor. Vaginal odor is a common problem that many women face during their lifetime. It can be caused by yeast infections, bacterial growth or poor hygiene, and sometimes due to changes in estrogen levels due to pregnancy, breastfeeding or menopause. Abnormal vaginal odor may be accompanied by either itching, burning, irritation or vaginal discharge. Vaginal odor may be embarrassing and making women uncomfortable. How to get rid of vaginal odor? Tip 1. Wear clean loose clothing and cotton underwear. This will increase airflow to your private parts and hence prevent moisture buildup, which can then reduce any odors due to sweating or bacteria. Tip 2. Wipe front to back after going to the bathroom. This helps to prevent spread of bacteria that could cause odors and other infections from your bottom to your vagina. Tip 3. Avoid eating odor-causing foods and drinks such as coffee and alcohol, and also onions and other foods made with strong spices. You can try to eliminate these foods and drinks from your diet to see if you notice any reduction in the odor. Tip 4. Include citrus fruits in your diet. Citrus fruits such as oranges has vitamin C, which help to build immune system and prevent vaginal infections which can lead to vaginal odor. Tip 5. Eating seeds and nuts. These have vitamin E, which prevents vaginal dryness and itching. Pumpkin seeds and almonds are also rich in zinc, which helps to prevent vaginal dryness, itching, bacterial growth and odor. Other nuts are sunflower seeds and walnuts. Tip 6. Avoid sweet food that contain a lot of sugar or foods rich in yeast, as can often cause vaginal odor. For example, cakes, donuts and alcohol. Tip 7. Change your panties twice a day. One of the best ways to get rid of vaginal odor is to change panties twice a day or every 12 hours. Tip 8. Have safe sex if you suffer from foul vaginal odor. Safe sex will limit bacterial growth and also keep you away from harmful diseases. Tip 9. During your periods, change your tampon or pad every 4 to 6 hours. This will prevent a buildup of odor and ensure your vagina does not get irritated during your menstrual cycle. Some vaginal discharge are normal and usually has a mild odor. However, if you notice an unusual or foul-smelling discharge, talk to your doctor. It might be a symptom of a yeast infection, bacterial infection or sexually transmitted disease. Don't try to take an over-the-counter medication for your discharge or odor unless you know what's causing it, since the wrong treatment could do more harm than good. Hope this video is helpful to you. Hit the subscribe button and the bell to never miss any upcoming video. Bye until next time.